You ever go to a club, you wait 20 minutes outside, because it's the hot shit, it's thumping, music thumping, there's a discount at the door, you can't wait to get in here. You get in the club, get your drink, 6 minutes later, you got to take a shit. You're like, no, no, not in this nasty bitch. Oh, Jesus, help me. You try to keep your ass. You try to dance it up, apple bottom jeans with the boot. That shit is on the door. You don't want shit in no club. Well, my shit is about to come out. I got to go in here. Open the door, flies every fucking way. Like a crime scene. I throw that bitch back closed. No, Jesus, no! I had to shit in the club. Oh, my God. I got so much toilet paper on the seat. I'm up here. I got a flight jacket under me. I'm not getting no disease. You ever take a shit so good, you take a pants leg out? All your clothes on this ankle. Sometimes you get naked all the way, just fucking. Like Jesus on the toilet. Cause you hot. That shit coming out. You can't wipe your ass, you gotta pat it. That shit is on fire. I'm in the stall, somebody pull on the door. I said, hey, somebody in here. He said, who was that? I said, you don't live here. I ain't gotta tell you my name. Who are you? He started looking through the crack. Then what you know? What do you want? I know you smell the shit. I called the club. Somebody in the bathroom trying to rape me. Please get in here. What the fuck do he want? He smell the shit. He must be gay. That's why I can't go to jail. Hell no. Look at me. If I go to jail, look at me. If I go to jail in the morning, I'm gonna be somebody's bitch by 2 p.m. They gonna give me a chance. You ever been to jail? You better not go. Look at you. You be Beyonce in that motherfucker. Crazy right now. I'm crazy right now. I can't go to jail. I'm so scared of jail, I'm in court just for tickets. I'm so nervous, I called the judge, Your Highness. You understand what's going on, Mr. Roberts? Yes, Your Highness. My attorney said, it's Your Honor. I am honored to be here, Your Majesty. Moses. I can't go to jail, you out your damn mind. My mama come see me, she crying because she don't understand why I got a halter top on and red shit on my face. I got to argue her at the table. Mama, I got to do what the fuck I got to do. I'm not gay, these are the rules. Everybody doing it. Quit bringing me cookies and shit. I need eyeshadow and blush. It's in the letter, read the letter, mom. I'm going to a prison dance. I need to look my best. What the hell I look like? Arguing my mama bringing me some high heels. That's why I obey the law. Don't the fuck with the police. Some of y'all had a couple of drinks out before you came here. You gonna go out there and drink and drive? You're going to jail. Please don't give a fuck here. Pow, 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 freeze. They don't give a shit. These motherfuckers prejudice out here. They stopped me in a traffic jam. We bumper to bumper. Woo, you get over. Give me a license registration. It says right here, you're supposed to be wearing glasses while driving. I said, I got contacts. He said, I don't give a fuck who you know. Get your ass over here. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Stupid as shit. One time I heard a shing, 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 shing. The police behind me on a bike. Shing, shing. I drove another 2 miles like I don't see him. He caught up with me, he was mad and said, get out the car, you motherfucker. You know you see me, son of a bitch. Go on the bike and get the pad. This motherfucker took me to jail on the handlebar. Went by the mall so everybody can see. I'm like, this is bullshit.